Cold War, cold as ice. Your duty transcends national interest. This is about survival. Whose? Everyone's.
As I understand it, we're trying to prevent World War III.
Nuclear holocaust.
No.
Hell happened here.
It hasn't happened yet.
There's a cold war.
No.
Him.
He can communicate with the future.
We all do.
The question is, can the future speak back?